Good morning, Coronado. Today is Monday, September 30th. I'm Ben.
And I'm Duda.
And this is your Channel 6 News. Today in the cafeteria, we have takeout pepperoni or vegetarian pizza, hamburgers, cheeseburgers with lettuce and tomato on whole grain buns, or grab-and-go turkey wedges. Come out to the quad at lunch for cups of noodles or Chick-fil-A. Today is Hope Lunch. You should see your Coronado Hope Squad members walking around with their red shirts. They should be passing out stickers, candy, and playing games. Make sure to say hi. Now over to Duda for sports.
Our homecoming game didn't turn out like we would have wanted, but the bash after was still the bomb. We'll have a recap for you this week. Over the weekend, Coronado Women's Volleyball beat Pinecrest Academy. Candace is a tough match. Women's Soccer has a match today at Faith Lutheran at 4. Roar, go Cougars! Men's Soccer also plays today at Arborview at 6. Tennis is at home against Faith Lutheran at 3 p.m. Cross Country races tomorrow at Sonta Park at 3:30. Now, back over to Ben for clubs.
Coronado's Filipino Club is having their first meeting this Wednesday, October 2nd in room 921. Here's an amazing feature to tell you more.
Oh my god, why are you guys so good?
Filipino Club!
Oh my gosh, somebody help him. I got you.
Oh my god, how did you do that? Thank you.
Filipino Club.
How do you get so good at basketball?
Filipino Club.
But what Filipino Club even about?
What up, y'all? It's me, your Filipino Club president. Now let's go see what Filipino Club even about.
Here in Filipino Club, we offer a variety of experiences to help you indulge in Filipino culture.
Lessons, kamusta ka?
Activities.
Through culture and food.
Our main goal is to spread Filipino culture and have fun!
But wait, who's allowed to join?
Everyone!
Can we join?
Yes.
Can we join too? Yes!
Can we join too? Yes!
We'll see you there this Wednesday in room 921.
Coronado Student Committee is having their first meeting this Thursday, October 3rd, in room 317. It's important to take care of ourselves. Let's see what Mental Health Monday has for us.
Exercise is a great way to improve your health, both physical and mental. Exercise can prevent things such as heart stroke, diabetes, cancer, and more. Not to mention the mental health aspects, such as depression and anxiety, that can help eliminate. Just make sure that if you're ever lifting weights, that you always have a spotter.
And that's all for today, Coronado. Make sure to have a mediocre Monday. See you tomorrow. Bye.